Hello everyone, and welcome to a TF2 gameplay. Today we'll be getting in and playing some MVM. I will be trying to play as Zauvi and taking the damage from my team because that's my job. Let's do this team. What in the world? Who wants to get in my big old metal fist? He missed my Sudoku. Oh my god, I wasn't even touching him. Skills. It takes skills not to touch a guy when they throw him up. Now I'm just gonna I've got like the biggest hands ever, Jesus. Oh, you gotta love a good glitch. I don't have as much taunts for the Hoover. Get ready. I'm setting up for a heavy defensive position. Actually, I've got second thoughts. I'm gonna scoot back a little bit. You know, Heavy's the defense character. I'm gonna sit in the back. That sort of thing. Heavy, the new sniper. That's smart. Who wants my sandwich? There you go. I don't need it. Uh-oh. Phew. I wasn't far enough. Or I wasn't close enough. For it to blow me away. Good stuff. Killed Dozer. Woo! Good stuff. I thought MVM was all about defense, so I decided to use the most defensive weapon there is, the brass piece. Extra resistance, extra damage, less move, mobility. It's bearable. Crap. Ammo, I need ammo. I could also stand getting some more health. Here we go. Gotta love those rounds that don't got spies. Oh god, the army of myself. Jeez, this is not good. No! Don't mind me, team. I just need to have a sandwich. Crits! Mini crits! Nope. I have not got enough health for that. Oh, yeah. Me needs a medic. There's some more health for me. And ammo. Get him! Good round, people. Let's keep it going. Good stuff. I'm probably gonna change up my priorities though, because I put it on speed, and I'm like, maybe don't really need it. I don't really need it. not keep these gloves though, because that resistance is some good stuff. I could be the sandwich dispenser. Let's see, there's a bunch of rockets and a lot of bullets too. I'm gonna get some of that. And let's see.
I'm ready.
Actually, I'm gonna go back a little bit on that. I want to be able to have the destroy projectiles. That sounded really low pitch, even for heavy. Well, I might just, I don't know. I have to continue my slow existence of walking all the way to the... Oh, crud, I forgot there's a teleport. Well, I'm not very smart. I'm going to put my big metal fist in your face. Get him! Get him! Gotta get him. I should probably get more ammo. They're way too distracted to notice the real problem with them so far. Hold on, can I destroy these rockets? That'd be a good thing for me. Because I've got that for a reason. Don't you dare shoot it at me. Nope. Don't you shoot your slow crit rocket at me. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. And you're dead. Oh, that's another critical third nugget. Get him! Come on. Point that rocket launcher at me, I dare you. I will blow that up. Run! Oh god. Oh, it got him, didn't it? Oh shoot. Gotta get him. I'm back, I had to go deal with flame and stuff. Back from the dead! And I'm gonna jump off that bear cliff.
Whee!
Sandwich! Yeah. Cause I think I will get to spawn quicker this way. Honestly.
Let's go!
Ooh. We've got a whole lot of everything this round. I am gonna wanna keep that destroyer though. That makes things considerably easier. There we go. That seems viable. This time I'm gonna take the teleport.
Yes, let us begin.
Ice man over there, just like ice, baby. This guy. Well, I'm not gonna put down at him, because some people just don't want to use money. They can be good at games and still don't want to use money. Woo! Get him. Yeah, reflect this, you stinking pyro. Uh-oh. Sorry, peeps. There ain't much I can do here. Oh, that works. Oh, this dispenser range is great. It's real helpful for me. Sweet. I can just sit here and keep on firing. Try me, you stankin' pyro. Ah, there's spies. That's not very good. What in Sam Adams? Uh-oh. He is the Ubermensch. We still have spies, which is a big problem for me because I have no idea where they are. They could be anywhere. Just waiting to stab my boot. There's one particularly back there. Oh, sweet. There's no spy bots right now. Good stuff. Well, that's good. I don't have to be concerned anymore. At least for a little bit. You're over there with all those freaking rockets trying to nail me and such. Boink. No. You have bad rockets. Bad. Oh, crud. I'm gonna lessen up these robots for the people ahead, and I'm just gonna stick around here. It's my defensive position. I won't be able to help much up front from here, but, because there is a... guys, he's all the way down there. We've got to stop that pyro. It seems I'm not the only one who didn't notice. And I'm going to be the last one. Get him! Oh, thank God. We can't afford to be that oblivious in the future. Oh, nerd. That was a great jump you just did. When you died, your corpse just went, woo! Yeah, that works. Ow. 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 And a little bit more ow. Well, since they're so content with their miniguns, I could probably use this on them. Ah, more spies. Jesus. No! Yeah, I guess we should have sticked a little bit near the bomb. Interesting. Oh, restarting the map. Okay. Well, I don't see what the point of that was. We're probably gonna need projectile shield to deal with all those bullets. I'm definitely gonna want to overheal people big time. Yep. Might get some fire resistance because that's all I've got left. All I've got enough for left. I'm going when you are, Scout. I want that Scout speed. When you're more efficient at the actual Scout, or than the actual Scout. Gotta go fast, dinner. Yeah, this is basically this. Needles for you. I can't believe I missed that. I reckon. wrecking robots. What in the world are you doing? What? Where the heck is he? I can't... There's a guy that's on low health. Holy crap, you're in the roof. There you go. A little vulnerable, but I guess it'll work. I gotta get all the overheals for everyone. I want them to have all the extra health they could ever need. Come through here, I dare you. Oh god, I don't dare you anymore. I don't dare you anymore. A little help. Oh, I forgot I had that. Well, I might have popped it at a bad time, but I was gonna lose it if I didn't, so I lose either way. Heal you back up. Jesus, that Scott with like 600 health. Overheal's good stuff, yeah. Only when you start using it is when you realize how good it really is. Normally I'd just be like, oh, it doesn't have overheal, who cares? Just a few health. But this is MVM. You get a bunch of it. I'm not technically connected to him, but, oh, wait, no, I just want to make some noise. I'm a bad shot. I can't hit that fatty. What the heck? What the heck is he trying to do, demo pan? Whoa. Back from the dead. Roger that. Oh, there goes the NG. Ah, no, we good. Well, that went well. Good job, people. I'm still annoyed they restarted the dang thing. Needles. Take the dang medicine. It's good for you, I swear. Yeah, lots of rockets, lots of shotgun. I'm gonna go with bullet resistance. Oh, wait, no. I'm gonna go with bullet resistance, crit resistance, and a crit ton of... Ah, I can't even get as much overkill. Well, I do need the defense. Well, if I can keep them alive better, then I won't need to keep myself alive as well. And I can get some extra crit resistance. The more I can keep them alive, the more they can keep me alive. So... Plus, I'm a strong, independent medic. I can shoot needles at things. Critical medical doses of dose. Hey-ya. You can get yourself some major overheal. People should have a pretty darn good amount of health. keep him alive without me for a little bit. Needles. There's one for you, one for you, and one for you. One for you. Just watch my whole team just poisoned. They all die. I am a good medic, I promise. Please don't go too far in, people, with your... Just because you all are mage or overhealed does not mean that you can just go in and survive everything. Except for the scout. He gets more from money. Why do you have the hammer out? You take more damage. What in the world? Strange things, these people. And the heavy should be doing good still. I gotta give that pyro a little defense for him. I don't know if he realizes this, but he can't really air blast in his current state. Please don't fire rockets at me. Ow. Ouch, 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 ouch. Hi-ya! Hi-ya, na-na. Get yourself good and overhealed. You needed ammo. That makes sense. Well, I'm abandoning that thing now. Too bad for the sentry.
RIP sentry!
I'm sure the engineer's smart enough to move it. Yeah. Good job, nerd next door. We need the defense. Oh my god, the crits. The crits that came out from that very rocket. Jesus, that's pain. That right there is pain. Aye, aye. Oh, I'm sorry. You were literally covered in demo knights. I'm so sorry, that must have hurt. That's a lot of sword. That's a lot of sword. Okay. Get your overheal back up. Get your overheal back up. All kinds of good stuff. Get yours. Yours. Good job, people. Just a few more of these and we'll be in great shape for a win. Ah, sweet, he's got the two-way. Well, that's slightly less annoying than what you'd normally have to do, yeah? I think I'm gonna switch mediguns. Let's see. Yep, there's gonna be a lot of damage output from the other team. I'm thinking regular medigun. I don't really need this at the moment. I'd like to. I'd like to stab a few of those robots for some Ubero. Alright, I'm gonna need about resistance for pretty much everything. Four rocket, and that's not too bad. There, it's survivable. I can get them about the same overheal as I could with the quick fix now, but have a little bit more other things. I gotta build my Uber charge real quick, my bad. All right, let's do this. It's got that. My metagun at the moment is about the same thing as the quick fix, pretty much. But it will be better eventually. Crit. Invincibility. Are you like out of ammo or something? What in the world, Scout? You seem to be on low health. That's a problem. That's not a big good. I don't want to be part of that pile of evil. Ah, lots of lasers. I'm not quite ready to Uber, but I'm getting close. That's not very good. Well, I'm not really willing to go up there in the middle of everything just for the scout. It's not worth it. He'll just have to run himself back. Never mind. No, I don't want to get shot. Stop shooting at me, you turd nuggets. Yay, spies down. I'll make sure he can do his crit damage for sure. Uh-oh. Pyro, I'd love to help you, but I've got to bring this guy back from the dead. Possibly twice. Ah, cray. Crikey. This ain't good. Back from the dead. Woo! Good job, team. Heck yeah. He's over there just dropping himself. Let's see. Yeah, I think those are pretty good stats to stick with. And get some more of that. Some more of that. Lots of that, actually. Two tanks. Ooh, two tanks. This is gonna be tough. Everyone, make sure you can get yourself some good damage output for this. The Lord and the Savior, the medic. For the TFT. Tanks. Definitely the tanks. I'm gonna stand back so I do more damage with my Crusader's crossbow. They're not exactly hard to miss. Not as much as normal people. Okay, I believe 75 is max damage. Good job, just one more of that and a bunch of robots. Oh god, we have a fat scout on our team. You freaking bambooed hearts. Well, I saved someone. I feel like that Uber was well used. Oh, that's not a very good place for them to be. Nope, that was a waste of time. Come on, let me pass. That's not what I had in mind, but I guess it'll work. Let me steal your Uber. Ah, dang, I critical hit that guy. Sweet. The heavy sticking in action, we need him. Ah, crap. Methinks they've tried a little too hard to get to those engineer bots. Especially when we got this thing creeping up to our spawn. There we go. Alright, let's get him, let's get him, we gotta get him. He's running low on Uber, oh god. Kill them heavy, retreat. Ah, crikey. This is not a very good predicament right now. Oh, alright. That works. Back from the dead. Woo! Good stuff. Just a few more bots and a teleporter. Get over here. I want to stab you. Alright, good job, team. Woo! Good stuff. Man, we are on a roll. That's a good game, this is. Let's see. Uber charge rate is definitely something I want, but at the moment, I'm gonna go with more resistance. I'm not gonna need more blast resistance, so I'm gonna get crit resistance instead. I'm just gonna leave my meta gun the way it is because it's pretty darn effective currently. Pretty darn effective. Pretty good. Let's do this. Thing is really good for MVM because there's plenty of choices and chances to hit a robot with this thing, get some Uber. I want you to be more than healthy. Overheal for president. Gonna win? Ah, oh, nah. How would he have put anything other than rock with his big old fists? Let's do this! The one with the metal fists take more from melee damage. Ah, not spies. Spies are bad. Spies are evil. Spies real. Spievil. What the heck is he doing with the righteous bison? Well, I guess he could hit several people at once with it. I'm gonna get some over off you and you're gonna like it that way. Yeah, that right there is a pile of bad. Never mind, I don't have to actually do anything for this. Ah, crud. I think I was a wee bit too close to that. That didn't go well. Ah, come on, Scout. Well, at least it's level 3. Well, thanks, Spy. Well, we still did it. Sweet. Oh yeah, you're giving me a bonus. Sweet, I don't really care. Oh, they're gonna have archers. Archers and big people. Oh, that's a big people. I'm gonna get that for sure. That's a must. And, let's see. Yes. Let's do this. Even if my Uber's not built, it's okay, I can stab someone. Oh, there it goes. Perfect. Sweet. Let's get everyone, make sure they got their overheals and such. I want them to be at full health. In fact, more than full health. He looks happy and then he looks angry because he starts punching me like a friggin' franny. He was wearing the witch hat, so I thought it was Halloween or something. Nope, it wasn't. I guess you could say you fell for it. Yeah, I had to make that pun. Sorry for those who had to listen. Well, at this point, I'm not even trying. My team's mostly got it from here. Nope, crit rocket, to heck with it. Y'all can take your crit rockets and shove it somewhere else. And other rockets, I suppose. Uh-oh. Nope. I want nothing to do with that. Watch out, Sentry Booster. Meh. This guy is gonna stay at his health for a while, and I'm gonna try to get on this rock and not do it because reason. There we go. Good stuff. I'm healed. He survived. I survived. I barely survived. Ouch. Shoot, I dare you. That's why I have this shield. Oh, thank God. It didn't last. It didn't last. Evie, you must put him out of your misery. Or his misery. Good stuff. Good stuff. Ouch. Ah! Why wouldn't the dang shield wouldn't block the frickin' rockets? Stupid. Frickin' Dunkoff. Well, at least I can regain the shield really fast. Oh, I think it went around. Yeah, that's probably what happened. Hey! Stop with your critting. It is not funny. It's not fun either. It's stupid. Heavy seems to be in good spirits, though. That's not very good, though. That's not quite as good. Again? I will block all this crap. I'm gonna hide behind this here wall, because this wall will bring me safety. Gotta keep the team going, gotta keep the overheal flowing. That sort of thing. Quit shooting rockets. I have to practically block them all. Well, I did have to block them all. Try to shoot your silly arrows through here. I dare you. Whoa, that was a close one. We should probably get that tank. Let's go do that. Yeah, I advise we get that tank. Ah, never mind. We've got people on it. Too bad this doesn't give you any Uber. Good job, team. Good stuff. Now, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next video. Oh yeah, by the way, you guys are on YouTube, so good stuff. Good job. Thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.